Raz, dwa, trzy, raz, dwa, trzy. Cztery, pięć, test, test, test.
All clear. Go, go, go. Caution flag is out. Yellow flag. Watch out, yellow flag. Caution. Exit is clear. Watch out, yellow flag. On the blue flag. It looks good. That's out. Yellow flag. Caution. The caution flag is out.
Why no?
What's up?
What's up?
Why no?
Hello.
How are you? He said no.
Marco Pastor.
Are you play long in Automobilista? Because I do one.
Long. I play for 10 years.
Oh my god. 10 years I play in Air Factor. So it's very similar.
Very similar. You know, Automobilista only exists for like 2 years, right?
Yeah.
Yep.
Automobilista is for me like Air Factor 1, but everything is works fine.
Yeah, exactly.
Like
yeah.
It should be.
In my case, 6 months or seven, but you can see about my skills on track.
Yeah.
In the grid. Yeah, trying to improve it.
He's very good racer, but he drives him, so yeah.
Oh, Atsuki, your friend!
Oh, Atsuki! Arigato!
Arigato!
In this server, the setup is fixed. Yes, I see.
The closed setups?
Yeah.
Yep.
But few things you can change, like steering ratio, etc, etc, yeah.
Yeah, Daniel.
Yeah, we voted about if go for open or closed setups, and people decided to go close.
Yeah, I think
it doesn't mean me, I didn't vote.
Dad, you are on time. What is there? Yeah, by now we try to race with closed ups for going to similar conditions for everyone. But in the Formula Ultimate we are gonna series we're gonna make, we probably will go for open setups. But for these quick races, it's not bad to go close.
Not bad at all. I'm not even mad. The basic setup in Automobilista is pretty perfect for every car, I think.
Oh, yeah.
The feeling is in there. Everything works fine.
Yeah, for me, I don't need to make setups, but I understand that some people that has the setup skills would prefer to go for open setups, but if the people decide that, we will go. But I prefer to go close. But I am only one person.
What
he's only one guy.
Use?
Yeah. What more slave?
What wheels do you use?
DCBC Racer. Thrustmaster. And the Kai wheel, we don't know.
I use Logitech G27. So it's very old model.
No, I have this one.
Yeah. Very good wheel.
Yeah.
A little bit loud.
Sorry.
For a change of subject, Sinister was talking about in Canada, the G27 is now $3,000.
That
is
crazy.
If you want to buy it on Amazon.
Not only Canada, also in the United States is an expensive wheel, I think. And also in South America.
I don't
it's
know.
So strange.
I'm from Europe, Poland.
When I moved at the end of 2016, I bought my G300 for the same price as a used G27 would have been. So, G300 new, just...
Before that I use Logitech Driving Force Pro.
Oh yeah, the same as me.
With this metal GT plate. I don't know, is it DFP or DFGT, I don't know. It's similar to it.
Yeah, we had another guy from Poland on the server an hour ago. He comes here often. What was his name? Czertanowicz or something.
I don't know his name.
But probably I know 90% people from Poland. It's crazy.
Oh, has it been the whole 21 minutes of practice left?
When we decide, we could go. The quality.
Okay, now.
How to increase the volume in Discord?
Just right click a person and then pull the slider. If you want it for individual persons.
I see. Thanks a lot. Just like team speaking.
Basically.
Okay, thanks. I think it works. By the way, I'm live streaming right now. I hope that it's okay for you.
Are you stripping?
No, live streaming.
Are you live streaming?
No, please.
I should take off my clothes.
Yeah, please, with your clothes on.
We have winter.
It's possible.
Now in Europe, so you know.
Yeah, in Poland is not time to go.
It's snowing.
To go topless.
Only in Finland you can do this.
Wow.
In winter. I don't like cold. I like Spain. Something like that.
Not bad.
Canary Islands. You like the Canary Islands?
Yeah, I hear something about
that. I'm so jealous of Daniel.
I know. But not everyone can live here. There's no place for everyone. Oh, it seems that this race is gonna be more populated.
Yeah.
Kevin Czernowicz, that's the Polish guy.
Who?
Ah, okay, yeah.
Again?
Kevin Czernowicz.
Kevin Czernowicz.
I hope there's gonna be a better battle than on Monza going on.
I hope so. Oh no, Kevin, why?
he's playing this game.
Why the fuck did you leave? Oh, people is getting nervous. They make mistakes.
Big mistakes, man.
So, let's see.
Even nervous.
Who we get on track right now? Where are you guys? Oh, you are driving right now. Great speed.
What do you think? Should we go for quali now?
I don't know. If you want.
I don't know.
Let's go, Arne. If Arne is ready, then everybody should be ready.
Okay, I will ask you to. Yeah.
I think Arne is on the.
Yes, hello, I'm here.
Pastor.
Electric car race go.
Oh, it was tons of fun. And that was. It was a bit of a clown fiesta, but in total it was great fun.
Does one of those cars go? Like maximum speed?
Vote up.
146 kilometers. That was in draft, by the way.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. Without draft, it's 145.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, God, I keep braking too early for the first corner.
La Source?
Yeah.
Yeah, I doing this stuff a lot too. Never drive before in this car in Automobilista.
I only did it once, but that was in Monza, so there wasn't really anything to do.
Yeah. That's true.
For me, this car gives me mixed feelings.
What do you mean?
But, I like it sometimes and some others not.
Yeah.
It's not my favorite one.
Especially when we spun. Yeah. I noticed that in Automobilista the curbs are very slippery.
Ah, the curbs, okay. I understood the car. Okay, sorry.
No curbs, curbs.
In
every car, in every track, it's the same or just my feeling?
No, I don't think so.
When you drive on the curbs, you totally spin. I think it feels a little bit slippery for me. I cannot take as much curbs I want. Yeah? I must avoid this element of track.
But some curbs you can take them and some others not, I think.
So far I more spin on the curbs of time.
Yeah, maybe.
Okay, let's
do
some.
I am no expert, yeah. But
me too, at all. On R factor or R factor 2, yes, I feel I can talk very, very, very long about every part of these games, but in Automobilista I'm the new one.
Yeah. I have R factor 1, but I have not used it.
It's good for you.
Yeah?
Yeah.
No, but it has massive content, so
yeah.
I would use it.
Third part content, yeah, it's massive. Also R factor 2 is the same.
216, how do you manage that? Jesus.
Yeah, very good time.
It's crazy.
Probably the low fuel.
Let's try less weak components here.
I vote, but I don't read what I vote. It's race or qual session?
Quali.
Quali, okay. And after that will be race. How many laps?
20 minutes.
20 minutes.
20 minutes. I don't know
so
how many laps.
Like 8 laps, probably.
And how much fuel?
I don't know.
Do you think
drive out?
20 liters like should be fine.
10 laps, 17 liters, 17 liters.
Oh, thanks a lot.
Or 13 maybe even, I don't know.
And on
no,
quali...
I do know that fast guys were talking about front wing 17. Front wing 17.
Oh, I'm on 18.
17, 20, the wings, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay, let's test it.
They were driving 116, almost 115, and they had 17 main.
Ok. Okay.
They were saying like that really helped them in the track.
I can go with low fuel. The dunt will be fixed after I do some laps on the qual.
Oh. Whenever you race, you get to choose your fuel, so it doesn't really matter how much fuel you have.
Uh-huh. Right, okay, okay, thanks a lot. Sorry for my English, I'm not native speaker English. Never used it before.
Much better. I'm so
That's
proud.
Better than mine.
Yeah. And Daniel's also. I win, I'm the winner.
Yeah.
I get more points than you.
Oh no! Wow, 2 hits.
Like take 6 liter fuel and let's take. All right.
Yes, I survived getting out of the pits.
Congrats.
It's like 50-50 for me. Whenever I get out of the pit, pin, 50% I make it out. And beat Atsuki. Can we tell him?
There is some plans to do something after Automobilista 1. Probably Automobilista 2 or something like that, or not?
Yep, of course.
Problem is Automobilista 5. Have you heard of that?
No, not yet. That escalated quickly, I must say.
Yeah, Reza is working actually in the next simulator.
And what G motor they will be used?
That's a good question.
I think the dynamic tire model will be perfect for this, for Automobilista.
Yep, we hope so.
The Dutch guy, one of my countrymen, Niels Heusinkveld, you guys know him, right?
Yeah.
Oh, he will probably tell him what is needed, so don't worry about that.
Okay.
What I'm really hoping, but I think it's not gonna happen, I want to see some Group C cars. That's what I want to see. The old Le Mans cars, you know?
Those are crazy.
Keep hoping for that, but I think they're not gonna do it.
Maybe in free part content? Or not? Some other groups?
No, I don't think so. I think they are gonna outcross. No mods supporting.
I would assume it would be like Automobilista, where they also not officially support mods, but it's technically possible.
But still, it's like mods, you know. Let's be honest. The Automobilista content is one level higher than any mod that's out there.
Just like in R Factor.
Just like any game.
Yeah.
I mean, the modders are really good. That's not of. It's not as good as the real thing. You know.
I don't know. Some. I would disagree.
Almost. You know what you mean. As good, but it's not perfectionist. You know, perfect.
I know something about that because, literally, in my group we also trying to do some. All stuffs, just like our modes, but not really good so far.
Okay, not so good, but at the end there is new content. We need more content.
Yes, of course.
There is no need to be perfect. I fully disagree with Kay.
Of course we're gonna get not only Automobilista 2, but also GTR 3, right?
Yeah.
actually thinking that maybe GTR3 would come with the Group C. And, but I gotta disappoint you guys, that's also not gonna happen probably. I hope there's gonna be a game pretty soon that's gonna come with this shit. One of the most exciting classes, I mean.
It feels so weird shilling for Assetto Corsa, but Assetto Corsa has Group C. Although they're terribly balanced, like there's no BOP whatsoever.
Yeah, and what do you think about Assetto Corsa? What is your feelings?
I hate that it's the most popular.
I remind you, I live streaming right now. Maybe someone watching us.
No, I hate that it's the popular sim.
I know many few Assetto Corsa fanboys.
Oh yeah,
and lovers. Not
no,
me,
I,
but but there are,
you know,
big group.
The force feedback, it's okay-ish, but it's not there with R Factor or Ultimate Ballista.
Yeah.
I fully agree.
But I hear that they also doing looking for Assetto Corsa 2, something like that.
Oh yeah.
Yeah. Day and night, something like that stuff.
You know, rolling starts, for example. That's something they don't have.
Weather system.
Driver swaps, maybe.
Interesting, but it's said that it will support Assetto Corsa till 2020.
No, that was such a good lap, you bastard.
Powerful guy. It was not me.
Fuck.
It was not my fault. Not this time.
I know. Maybe it was me, because I still don't have my mirrors installed.
Oh, by the way, this is a virtual mirrors in Automobilista, only in the car mirror.
There are virtual mirrors in.
On the top, on the screen, just like in R Factor 1. You know, the three mirrors. Three extra mirrors. I can switch them on or not? Here?
Of course.
You can
which button?
Only off or just have the mirror?
I think if you put the mirrors, you set it the three ones.
Yeah, it's three on your the number three above your letters.
When I do this, only works mirror in the car. Off, look on, or on. Nothing more.
The settings, there's option settings, virtual mirrors should be there.
Okay.
In graphics, it was. Settings, graphics,
don't spam. So
what
let's
the
check the graphics.
I'm gonna look at options. Display, okay. Self in rear view. No, virtual review in cockpit. Display. Settings, display.
Okay, display.
Cockpit, virtual rear view in cockpit.
Oh, thanks a lot.
No, mirrors. So virtual rear view, okay.
Mirrors I have on.
Yeah, of course, yeah. But it's virtual rear view. Put it on and enjoy.
Thanks a lot.
No problem.
It's like talking to Alberto Contador.
Why do you say that? Because
Alberto
my Spanglish?
Alberto Contador.
Nobody expects Spanish Inquisition. So much memorized with this content, Automobilista content. I play a lot in R Factor 1, but
there was many years ago.
Yeah, I have the same thing, man. But and I spin again.
Yeah, but here in Auto Lewis everything works fine. No bugs. The tracks looks beautiful. The cars feels very good. Not just like in R Factor 1 when you have to do many stuffs, many settings, and a lot of things if you want to do everything looks fine.
It's a lot of things to tweak, right?
Yeah, many.
It sounds like you are in love with Automobilista.
Maybe, don't know that yet. Let's see love after the race.
Sim guy, you know.
No, I think I am the how to say it, the fanboy of R Factor 2, I think.
Yeah, but consider that in Automobilista the landscapes always are beautiful.
Yes.
Never is gonna rain, never is cloudy.
By the way, if you use R Factor 2 or drive on R Factor 2, you can search my group I support, that calls International Racing Group on R Factor 2. We do many content, many events on R Factor 2, live streaming, etc, championship, just like that stuff.
We can show Mika how to race.
Yeah. And we try to do own modes also for the championship.
Wow.
Yeah.
Oh, nice. Which is the name of your site?
ARG-world.com. You can see the link on the live stream.
Oh yeah.
Put it on Discord, man. Jesus.
Yeah, why not? Where to? On this quick race channel?
Yeah, why not?
Like racing.
Why not? Go for it!
No, maybe not!
No problem.
No problem? Okay.
It's supposed to be an Automobilista Discord channel, but we can make an exception.
Okay.
That's not true. It's a racist channel.
Okay.
I will risk.
It's one of the beta testers of R Factor 3, right?
What? R Factor 3?
Yeah, I saw him drive R Factor 3.
Where?
Anyo. Yo. Or something.
Maybe on the next Sim Racing Expo we will hear something more about that.
You know, on the Discord you can see what people are playing for a game.
Yeah.
Krusty, that's just like this French guy who's really good at driving. He was playing R Factor 3 beta.
Beta?
Alpha demo.
Seriously.
But it's a joke. It's
I
not
think
real.
So.
And Krusty is Italian, not French.
Yeah. So, Italian.
Italian.
Assetto Corsa is from Italy, yeah?
Assetto Corsa, Forza.
Yeah.
I don't know if anyone.
Kumos Multazione. Yeah. The track really good, the laser scanning.
Yeah. Assetto Corsa non Schleifa.
Oh yeah. We
it's
adapt
really
that
a joke, Daniel.
I'm not joke, yeah.
How can you joke that? That's like hacking Discord.
Sim racing. Serious business, yeah.
But it's the Discord shows you which game you are playing, so how the fuck do you crack that?
It doesn't actually check if it's legit. Like then, on another Discord, there's always some guy who's, where it says playing with his nipples.
Okay. I rest my case. No comment. Didn't even know that was possible.
Yeah, that's how much Discord noise around here.
Copy that.
Wow!
Bar effect or crusty.
To what country do you from? Italy and what more?
Right, there's Spain.
Spain, yeah.
And Gay is from Holland.
Holland. Air Factor 2 is from Holland.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Luminis.
Okay. Luminis Group. And the new owner, it's called Studio 397, I think.
Yeah. Yeah, but we need that R Factor 2 goes a bit faster with the improvements of the user interface and
yes.
The plugin support.
Yes, the shame is we don't have. after we migrate to the DayX11,
yeah.
The old graphic plugin is switched off because cannot rendering in DayX11. And so far you don't have many of them, but they will bring to us, yeah. And Mother Group also doing own stuff. Also we are doing own TV plugin to the live stream in DayX11, but it works only with our private live timing, etc., etc. It's something about like HTML plugin and something like that. But it works only for us.
Okay. Some private party.
Yes, yes.
Yeah.
Third party, definitely.
I understand. Cool. Bye, Alejandro. Okay, don't forget to change the tires.
Oh, yeah.
And you know,
good luck.
You will and redo
good luck,
your
guys.
Wheel. You changed it because it changed the pattern.
70 liters will be good.
17.
17?
Yeah.
I'm going
yeah.
for 17.
Yeah. And change the steering rate to 400. It's good for me.
Time I have to actually go to the toilet.
Be hairy. And front wing, let's set on the 90.
Come on. I'm a man.
Yeah. Okay. Formation lap or not?
No.
Hey, no.
Okay. Copy.
You're recording, right?
Yes. All the time.
Okay.
What a burnout.
Come on.
Oh, this is dangerous.
You take it easy, Postik. Don't worry about me.
Okay.
What the arrow push through Rouge is crazy.
What livery do you use? Black and red?
Who now?
Yeah.
I'm turquoise.
Okay.
On your right.
Oh, I scrape up this corner. Waiting for the rain. Just in Air Factor 2, in the spring leak, we always have some rain because we use the real weather plugin.
Yeah.
And you should expect every time rain. It's a little bit funny, but not easy to drive.
No, yeah. Not really easy.
But for the live streaming is perfect. For the show, yeah.
Yeah, of course. more action.
Yeah, more action.
Unproductivity. Unpredictable. I don't know the word.
I like this feeling because you don't do two the same perfect laps. Everything is something.
Of course.
The change. Yeah. You have many changes. Drive.
Oh shit, what is this guy doing?
Oh god, that is something like...
What the fuck is this guy doing?
Oh man.
Distraction derby.
Oh, he hit Stipe Kalasic, he hit.
Oh, it's your friend.
Hey Stipe. Oh, he's out.
God, this is gonna be a lonely race again. Don't have draft anymore. To the front, no one anywhere.
Who is 6 right now?
6 is Matic.
Matic, Jeff. Okay.
A good
chasing.
Driver. Oh, come on. I need some drag reduction system.
Monitor crash.
Yeah.
maybe. poor boy. Maybe it's
a girlfriend squirted all over the screen. Sorry.
Well, someone already went off road 3
Come
times.
Come on, pass him.
Come on, pass me, Jesus.
Just like Vettel. We are racing or ping pong. Honestly, I don't like him. I prefer Ricardo or Verstappen.
If I had to choose, always Ricardo.
But finally, we have some pole in F1 again, which means Kubica is back.
No,
as a test driver.
Yeah, only test driver, but everyone in Poland hope can manage to sit and race in the race.
Where's the up guy from? The one that's actually driving for Poland, Sorokin.
Sorokin and Stroll.
Yeah, but where's Sorokin from?
Russian. No. Russian. They have more money than Kubica can manage, and everybody says in Poland. Unfortunately, the money speak. Yeah.
Well, yeah, it's F1. Always.
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 For sure.
For sure. Felipe Massa, for sure. That was the quickest man in Ferrari, for sure. Not Alonso. By the way, I very like the Barrichello man. He's so emotional.
I don't very recall it because of that one crash he had the same day that Senna and...
Yes.
Crash, man.
Also, I have the new book from Adrian Newey. Very good book. I can recommend that. How to build a racing car. Something like that.
Which book?
New book from Adrian Newey. How to build a race car or someone spin.
Oh yeah, I will search for you.
Put it on Discord, come on.
Yeah, why not?
Give me a moment.
Yeah, I mean later, yeah.
6 position so far.
Derived like 2 laps already. Unbelievable.
But yeah, I like this landscape. This clouds.
Yeah. Autumn.
Yeah, autumn.
Like in Holland.
Yeah.
Yeah, I feel right at home.
For sure.
looks like Verstappen.
Where is my wipers? Oh yeah, there is not raining at all. I probably have some issue right now. I can switch to the 7th gear up. Only stuck on the 6. Do you use first gear?
No.
Oh, no.
Okay.
I'm afraid to use that first gear.
The car was
sensitive virgin. You touch that sensitive virgin and she goes like, ah! No! Touch me!
Better don't touch. Touch too much. AC/DC. I like this song. Orush. Flat out.
So pass me. Let's see what happens.
That's not me.
But yes, please fight something.
Yeah, 5 and 4 position on and. Too wide again. Whoa!
Didn't have the balls. Who would have let him pass, you know? No, he's a better driver than me.
Well, the first driver has some distance.
Yeah.
I don't know, there is some draft in here, in Automobilista.
Yeah.
In the corner. So far, don't feel that, but maybe. Who is this orange and white livery?
That's me.
It's you. Go faster.
No.
This. Flat out.
This is like as best as I can go, trust me.
God, last corner is so slippery.
Yeah. On the curbs is slippery. I've that feeling.
Everything is slippery.
Oh!
Oh, there's the mistake.
Yeah.
There's the mistake I was waiting for.
I don't expect that.
I hate the corner, and I hate it when I go to first gear.
Yeah, don't go to first gear.
I think I have everything. Front wing.
I think that guy's from the United States, by the way. Mimetic, right?
Yes, he is.
God damn it! Fucking European motherfucker.
Just like Montoya. What the fuck? What the fuck are you doing? Watch out.
Right driver.
Montoya. Yeah, yeah. Watch out the deer. Oh deer. Oh deer. On the Spielberg, I think, track. It calls now Red Bull Ring, I think.
Oh man, another along on the track experience.
Yeah,
same. That's often the issue with these big tracks and small things. Like we need to race smaller tracks.
Maybe, but
you guys are really distracting me right now. I'm looking at where's Daniel, where's Arne.
He's so far away.
Yeah, I got 10 seconds in either direction, so...
Great battle.
Probably going like, what is this guy doing? I'm going like, I'm checking where are these other guys that are talking to me right now in the voice chat.
Come on.
Doesn't know.
Come on, guys. Go faster.
Going crazy here.
Let's do this free ride. Let's do three wide.
Got me.
Oh god. Easy now.
Yeah.
Fuck you! God damn it, you stupid American!
Kill him. Show your eyeballs. Don't do this again in this corner, thank you.
Till I just let you pass, because I'm not faster than you.
No, no, go, go. Go for it.
I should just follow you guys, because...
Go for it, pass Heifeld.
The best I can do.
Pass Heifeld.
Pass me here. Pass me on the second one, after a Rouge.
Okay, copy that. Multi 21, yeah. Oh, so nice draft. Left side. Still there.
Just gonna let you pass, don't worry about me.
Thank you very much. I don't like this camera angle. It's moving around in the corner. I should just switch this off things. So let's try to catch these guys up the front. Who's that boy?
Guy be in front of you, like 3 or 4 seconds.
I see them. Thanks. Whoa, I spin.
It's so easy to spin.
Yep. Where I can check the standings?
It depends.
You're on 5, I'm on 6.
Yeah.
This race is not gonna affect standings. Because if racers is in server 3 only by now.
Too much right now.
You will have the same results and you will be happy. If you are in the first 3 guys, you will get the podium. And a price of 5,000 euros.
Oh god, let's do this.
So
remember, right? He's recording this, eh? So everything you say.
Yeah, every single word. We have the proof right now.
Exactly. You can take the court. You have to pay it.
Yeah, of course. I will sell my house and the car, no problem.
How big house do you have?
A duplex in the beach.
By the way, I am the European valuer of the property, so I can check that.
You are interested in the price?
Yes,
yeah.
Yes, of course, always.
fucking capitalist. Well, maybe I have some problem with my pace. Look at the number 7.
Yeah, but come on, man. You got used to 6 months of playing
car
simulators. That's not enough. You need more practice.
Yeah, no problem.
Take it easy.
But that's in a track that I know, Spa. Imagine another one.
You gotta learn your wheel. You gotta learn your tracks. You gotta learn the cars. It's so much to learn, you know.
Yeah. There's no problem, I enjoy it, and I know that what I learned, it will be useful for other things.
I sure enjoy it, you got a good wheel, so...
Yeah.
You
know,
if you got a good wheel, you can enjoy racing.
Also pedal systems.
Yeah, of course. Some people say that pedals...
Yes.
Are more important than wheel, yeah. The pedal, see, is the set of the G27.
Yeah.
Basic ones, but not bad for me.
Not bad, it's very good. Better than probably in Thrustmaster.
Yeah.
Because plastic, that, fantastic.
I
yeah.
didn't. Yeah.
But everyone loves the house wheels, yeah, or something like that.
Oh yeah, but maybe they are a bit expensive, maybe?
Yeah, a little bit. I see some setups on the Sim Racing Expo on Nürburgring.
Wow.
Also see some Italian brand. It's called something about like Wave Italy, something like that. He also do some the pedals, racing pedals, but it costs something about like 5,000 euro.
5,000?
No. I'm sorry. 1,500. So oh not so expensive.
I might not make it to the end. I won't make it to the end. I don't think. My fuel isn't enough.
How many liters do you have?
2.7.
Short shifting, man.
Yeah, we're short shifting.
Shit.
Use the neutral on the straight. Keep your head down. Low drag system. Try to unmount your wings.
Okay, last lap, maybe.
Unless you get lap now. God, I thought 10 laps would be enough.
I heard your fuel tip, but I decided to put a bit more.
Yeah, wise decision.
Just tell us you got a full tank.
No, fuck you, I'm not kidding. We can't get any fuel, I don't know.
I fill it 20 liters.
Yeah, it took 60. Okay, yeah, I'll make it if I have to take a ride.
Push you if you don't make it.
Oh god, the first one made a mistake, he's right in front of me. But I can't push.
Right now.
Whoa. Don't hit me, man. Oh my god, I spam so much. Okay, let's go.
If I cut the corner here, I might be able to catch you guys. Yeah, that's what we're gonna do. Yeah, I'm right behind you guys. Corner, I'm such a smart driver.
Do you have some winter layout of the tracks?
Don't think so. Summer and fall and spring, not winter.
That sounds like fun.
One more lap.
One more.
How is about your fuel?
1 liter left going for Stamler 2 right now. I should be able to make it. Maybe it's gonna start stuttering.
Have some small hole in the tank. The new damage system.
The medic shift is playing really serious, isn't he? He spinned like already twice, he's now right in front of me. Like,
okay, mate.
His life is depending on it.
It's a racing, serious business. Just like iRacing,
like,
yeah?
Especially in America, right?
Yeah.
They can really win.
I see a lot of YouTube stuff.
Yeah.
It calls the series of the video series the mistakes, iRacing mistakes and something like that.
Oh yeah.
It's very funny.
I'm gonna dive bomb this guy. I'm gonna dive bomb him. Oh dear, oh dear.
Go for it.
Oh. That's how we do it in Europe.
So this is the end? This is the end. Congratulations.
I dive bombed him so hard.
Everyone.
Wait for me. I'm 1 lap behind. Not 1 lap, but half lap. For sure. But I made a perfect race, no mistakes. In the fucking solitude.
Ah, he left without saying anything in a minute.
The solitude of Spa. Okay, here I am.
What is this rank system? What is do?
It's on the official RISA servers. You have to go there with some people, because there's never anybody there.
Ah, yeah. I noticed that.
And you will be ranked against them. No.
Yeah, exactly. A couple of, like, idiots from Brazil. And yes, I won, so yeah, that's why I got some ranking.
I look at today's some Formula Ultimate server, but didn't find it.
Maybe not now, but Reza sometimes it goes with a server of Formula Ultimate.
Ah, yeah.
And this ranking system is supposed to be to test it to the automobilista too.
Like,
for sure.
For sure.
Yeah. It is a kind of test to see how they will go in the next simulator. But by now, it's kinda unuseful. Okay, nice to race with you, or nice to race with me? I don't know how to.
I managed to keep up with the guy in first for the first 2 laps, and then he just pulled away.
Yeah, this Matthias is a bit faster.
By the way, have we decided, like, are we going to do fixed setup on Saturday?
Saturday is the endurance races.
The what? Yes.
Initially, we were going to go fixed. We are going to go for the Formula Ultimate Series, that in that case we will go for open setups.
But for the Watkins race, are we going to do fixed or open now?
We could ask it again in the...
I mean, you already made a poll, I just don't remember the result.
The result is closed setups.
Right then, that's the way people decide. I was just wondering because I didn't know. I'm not here to like persuade you. I just want to know.
Yep. It was the result closer to 17 or 18, and open setups 9. It was the result vote.
Watkins Glen. Okay. I'm gonna hop on there and practice a bit. Also, all assists are on. Just want to get accustomed a bit to the track. See what lap times I can push out.
Hey, where is everybody goes? Only two people on the server right now. No more race. I want race, I want more.
Let's see.
Now it's like 9 o'clock across Europeans, it's gonna be 8 o'clock and 10 o'clock coming. This whole month, it was the fewest people online ever. This race, fewest people. And I thought it was only because of Daytona, you know, because it's Daytona 24 at the moment.
No, but that's over.
But you got all those people that are from that are on YouTube.
They are tired.
And Spekar, I've seen him, and I've seen what name?
Hey, well, guys. But maybe you wanna join server 9 Formula Trainer Brands Hatch?
No. I'm just gonna turn a few laps on Watkins now.
Watkins. Ah, okay. I have been all the afternoon with Kai.
That's enough of practice, but it's not. You know.
No, of course that is not.
You need more.
I am a bit tired. Yeah. But I'm gonna make some laps in Sebring. Server 1.
Watkins, no, just go. Don't confuse yourself. You have to stick to one track. And one car, that's how people get better. Just sticking to one car, one track, that's how you get better.
Yeah.
We have some personal trainer right here, yeah? You got your own personal trainer.
You are true, I know you are true. You are right.
With Arne Sten, I'm just gonna go for because I know this weekend we're gonna have that 45 minute race.
Yeah.
You know, with the... multi-class, the Boxer and the AJR together.
Yeah.
Server, I know it's gonna be full. Everybody's gonna go there. I'm gonna practice for that. I wanna perform on that one.
Yes, I'm on the unofficial 6 server right now. That's set up for practice.
See it? Yeah, I'm gonna join you.
Well, what server?
The unofficial 6.
Unofficial 6 server name.
Really, what I understand about this, about Automobilista Unofficial, is that you guys are just a group of guys that support Automobilista and don't really care about who's joining and who's doing what and blah, 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 blah. You know, like other servers, they're trying to recruit people, join their servers and blah, 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 blah. That's not how Automobilista Unofficial works.
Well, we do want people to race here.
Gathering. This is but this is just a gathering here. This is just, you know, we're just.
Oh, I see some Automobilista Unofficial 3 and is Formula Ultimate. Maybe we should go there on the Montreal track.
To get some people.
Anyone
on there.
Want?
Wish you good luck, man.
we should go to Watkins Glen. That's a nice track.
I know Watkins Glen is gonna be in a couple of days. I need to have some practice there.
Need to see how much Fisher Price this mod is.
Oh, Porsche Boxer. Oh, I'm not big fan. I'm big fan of open wheels.
The AGR. You can also go for prototype, eh?
The big one is pretty nice.
I want to run both races. And I want to run one of each. I want to run one in the Porsche and one in the AJR.
And go for the Boxer every time. For the AJR.
I just love both cars.
Oh, again, Spa-Francorchamps.
Players on this community are all gonna be there. Just gonna be humiliated. Whatever. You know what I mean?
Yes.
For a break. I'll be back in 1 minute.
Okay.
See ya.
Okay, let's test another car. Oh, I don't have the track. Or what?
Yeah, it's a mod track.
Ooh.
And it's not in a mega pack. It's linked somewhere on the Discord.
Watkins, yeah. I will put you the link.
Thank you.
But always you have in the test channels one that is called main links and infos.
Yeah.
And there is the download folder Automobilista Official. Always you will have the tracks in that folder.
Okay.
I put the link in the Quick Races channel.
Okay, I see that.
And if you go there, Watkins, I think it's...
Trucks?
Yeah, of course. SRW, I think. No? Watkins. Yeah. Is the... before the last track?
I see.
Yeah.
But how long is this qualifying thing?
Oh.
Qualifying?
Yeah, just switched over to qualifying. How long is it?
I think the practice is 45 minutes, by maybe 14. This is now in the race. We haven't decided. I think maybe 20 minutes or 14. We don't know. We will decide it with the admins. But the race is 45 minutes and you have to stop one time.
Right. So I assume you can just make it on two sets of mediums. Actually, I wouldn't be so sure.
And now I must to remember, refresh how to install the track in Automobilista.
Just track the folder.
In Automobilista main folder, you have game data folder.
Yeah. I have okay. Automobilista, game data, location.
Yeah.
Probably, and here.
And when you extract this track, there is one folder, it's called SRW.
Extract here.
Yeah, then copy that into locations. Because you will see that you will have many ones of these RW.
So the Watkins Glen, yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. Shoot down the Automobilista or not?
Sorry?
Shoot down the game and
restart or not?
Yeah.
Okay, let's restart.
Gonna rest a bit. Was a pleasure.
Right, thanks. Thanks.
And thank you, personal trainer. Thank you, Kai.
Thank you too.
Okay, maybe I should actually stop. It's actually later than I thought.
The server is running right now or not?
Yeah, yes.
I got the Watkins Glen photo with this track, but the bar is not progressing. The loading bar. I don't know what happens. Let's wait a little bit. Are you on the server right now?
Yes.
On the six, number six?
Yep.
I don't see them. Refreshing. Multiplayer lobby, but don't see them. Very strange. I see only on official 3, 5, 7, and 9. Very strange.
That is strange.
Let's try to restart again. Okay. Be right back.